Hi there, everybody. My name is Lorraine Shrey. I hope you guys are doing great. And you know what? I'm here to make you feel even better. In these unsettling times, these challenging times that we have, you know, we all need something to make you feel good. And movement is what that will do. Some of you are probably used to going to the gym every day. You're used to going and using equipment at the gym. Or maybe you're used to lifting heavy weights. And at least where we are in Dallas, Texas, the gyms are closed, so there's no access. So we are going to just do the best that we can with what we have to move our bodies. And you know what? If that's something that you're used to is going to the gym every day, having access to the equipment and heavy weights and things like that, and you don't have it, well, take this time, take this opportunity to maybe take yourself out of your comfort zone and try something different. Hopefully that's what I'm going to offer to some people. And you know what? Our body likes change. It likes to try something new. It likes to be challenged in different ways. And our muscles have a memory. So we're going to be fine once we get back to doing what we like to do, if that's heavy weights or if that's using the equipment or whatever it may be. And maybe we just need to move our bodies in different directions anyways. So if it's something that we haven't done in a long time, then let's just go with it. Let's just embrace it. Let's just have fun. I'll coach you. I'll guide you. And but really listen to my cues, because I'm big on form, so that we can not compromise anything. I'm going to show all different variations. And I hope you guys will have a good workout. And I'm doing it with you. So today I'm going to do an AMRAP workout. So as many rounds as possible. This is the way it's going to be. We're going to start out with 4 minutes, 5 repetitions of 3 exercises in each block. As the minutes go up, the repetitions go up. The only thing that you might need if you have a round are some paper plates. And then if you have some sort of a ball, a beach ball, a basketball, a tennis ball, anything, would be great. If you don't have them, then it's no big deal. You don't need anything. Put your tennis shoes on. Are you at the park? Are you in your living room? We can all do this together. So let's get started. And we're going to start with 4 minutes. You're going to hear the timer, so you're going to know. And of course, I'm going to tell you, hey, you know, get ready. You've got 30 seconds left or whatever. And just go with it and take breaks. Grab water, you know, and let's just be a team. All right, so I'm going to come on over here. I'm going to put the music on so we have a little something fun in the background, and you'll hear the buzzer, okay? So get ready for your AMRAP, as many rounds as possible workout. All right, so here we go. Let's put some music on. A little Justin Bieber inspired, but not really his real stuff. So, alright, I'm going to warm you up for like 2 minutes, just a quick little warm up, guys. Just jog in place. Can you march in place? You totally can. Let's jog. 4, 3, 2. How about some jumping jacks? Jump, jump. Can you tap? Yes, you can. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Take hands on top of your thighs. Roll your belly button into your
lunge over to the right. What variation do you want? You're here. Kind of getting those abs up, warmed up. Come on back to the center. Round your back all the way. Roll your shoulders. Give your arms a little swing. Let's just do a little side stretch. Just a little side stretch. One last time. Hands behind your back. Hold the heart. Come on down. Round out. Arms up. Grab the elbow. Reach it back. Reach up. Other side. Come on up to the front. To the front. Get your balance or hold on to something. Have a quick little quad stretch. Open up the hips. Other side. Alright, you guys. We should be nice and warm. Shake out your wrists. And let's get ready. So again, you're going to hear that timer. First block. Air squat. Air squat or just squat on your toes. Squat on your toes. It's only 5 reps. Let's go. Listen for that buzzer. Here it is. Just 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Push-ups. 5 push-ups. On your knees. 5, 4. On your toes, 3, 2, 1, come on up. Those push-ups can be done against the wall, on a piece of furniture, anything, you guys. Now stay here, abdominal tuck-ins. So way back here, lay on your back, 5, 4, can you be up, 5, there's 2, 1, let's come on right back up. And let's repeat that. Remember, here's 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Push-ups on the wall, on a piece of furniture, on the floor, on your knees. 4, 5. Remember, you may not be going at my pace. You're doing 5 of those exercises. You choose your pace. You're just on a timer. And I'm watching that timer, so don't you worry. I've got the tuck-ins now. Or maybe the V-ups. 4, 3, 2, 1. Right back I go. We've got 2.5 minutes to go, you guys. So I'm back to the air squat. Where are you? It's just 3 things. Air squat, push-up, and your abdominal tuck-ins. Four, five. Here's the push-ups. Here's the core. Five. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, I'm starting from the beginning. 1:30 left. Air. This time I'm just going to go on my toes. 3, 2, 1. Back to my push-ups. How about on the knees? 5. How about only half range of motion? 3, 2, 1. You gotta do what is working for you. What's your challenge? 4, 3, 2, 1. Here I go again. 1 minute left. Remember, you're not rushing through this. You're doing as many rounds safely.
Maybe I just come
butt and lift the leg. Maybe I come up and lift the other leg. You guys, anyone, everyone, we're all in this together. What you got? What piece of equipment can you take advantage of at home? Even if you're at the park, how about a park bench? Oh yeah. Woo! Maybe a little jump here and there. Alright. Here's my tricep dips. I'm just going to use the floor. My fingers are for sure facing forward. Bend the elbows up. 10, 9. You want to do a back, go back, you sure can. 4, 3, 2, come on up, back to my favorite place. You guys, you've got a minute and a half left. As we add on repetitions, the time's going to go by quicker. It's just crazy. Woo! When you go to the back, make sure you don't drop that spine down. Keep that pelvic tilt to engage the core. All right, you've only got 50 seconds left. Oh, a lot to be done. Back to my burpees. Remember, you pick your variation, right? You pick what's within your level, whatever your variation, whatever your body is ready for. Challenge yourself. Take yourself out of your comfort zone safely.
Quads, glutes, and hams taking over. Your knees are landing.
same direction as your toes. Woo! I'm using my arms a lot because I want them to help me a lot. Three. Two. Woo! One. Wide squat. I'm using my ball. It's 15. My knees are safe. Following my toes. 15. 14. Breathe. Really be aware of your breath throughout this whole workout, guys. Come on. Do you have to squat to 90? No. 45? Go for it. Woo! I just care about you, but I care that your knees are in the same direction as your toes. Woo! All right. Three, two, one. I got my rotating planks right here. First set on my feet, pivoting on my toes. Coming back to folded arms. Keeping the bum down. Try not to be up here. We're engaging the core. On your knees, you extend that top leg. You're pivoting on the knees. Woo! How's the breathing pattern, guys? Bam! Bam! I'm not gonna lie. I lose track of counting sometimes. Oh yeah, because I'm talking. Woo! Because I'm working out with my friends. I got one more for me. Yep. And yep. Knees safely rising up. Back I go, guys. Two. I'm gonna check the time. Back I go to the long cups. 3 minutes, guys. Three to go. Run, run, run back. Run, run, run back. Boom. Oh, where'd you go? Woo! Eight. Come on. If you're jumping, use those arms. If you're walking, use those legs. For maybe some longer, deeper steps than normal. You got it, guys. Two for me. All right, I got the squat throws. I'm going wide into my squat. I'm safe with my knees. Here I go. Watch those knees. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Oh yeah. Back I go. The twisting planks. Alright, I'm staying on my toes the whole time now. 15. One. Two. Three. Four, five, six, seven, hello, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Woo! All right, remember, you're probably for sure no way of doing this with me. You're taking your time, you're doing your three exercises. In this one block, just making sure it's 15 reps. You've got 1 minute left, guys, 1 minute. I'm back to the jumps. I'm using my arms a lot. Woo! Maybe this time, I want to take a big step. Maybe this time, I want to take a big step. Yeah. You listen to your body. You take big breaths. You maintain your form, right? You stay safe. Take yourself out of your comfort zone, and you're kicking it. I want you to still be able to, even though you're breathless, talk to yourself. Talk to your friend you're working out with. Say a few words. Yeah. Have a little one-sentence conversation. All right, switching it, guys. We're on 7 minutes. 7 minutes. This time, 20. 2-0. 20 reps. Still three exercises. Skaters. So, like you're skating. You're skating. 1, 2, 3. I'll show you variations as we go. Squat kick. It's a little bit more narrow this time. Squat like you're sitting in a chair. Kick. 1, 2, 3. 20. Shoulder tap. Plank. On your hands, on your knees. Tap, tap. Can you put your hands on top of a piece of furniture, on the kitchen counter? Maybe even on the wall. Just feel a little bit of an angle. Tap, tap, just like that. Are you ready? 7 minutes, starting with the skaters. 20 repetitions, guys. 3, 2, let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Woo! You're counting at your pace, not mine. I'm on my squat kicks. Narrower squat. 1, 2, 3, 4. How's the breath? How's the breath? Heavy in the heels of the squat, like always. Squats, our knees are always behind our big toe. Always. They're always stable right here. Right? Stable. So calm me, baby. Woo! Big breath. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Come on. I'm right here. You know what? I'm right next to you. We're in this together, guys. Woo! 4, 3, 2. How about my shoulder taps? Where are you? Are you on your knees? Are you on your toes? Are you on the kitchen counter? Starting on my toes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now I'm trying not to make sure my hips sway. Right? Try to keep those hips stable best you can. You're activating your core. You're pulling the right and left side of your core together. 12. 20. You need to take a break against the wall and you just do it. No big deal. Back to the skaters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. What's your variation? 19, 20, squat kicks. Here I am, guys. Take a little breather. Woo! Let's do it. 1, 2, 3. Where can your hands be? Wherever you want. What if you've got a dumbbell? You could. You could hold it here. Or not. What the heck? Woo! Woo! Big breath. If you're working out with someone, I want you to look at them and tell them they're awesome. You want to be able to talk. You want to be breathless. But I want you to just say hi. How you doing? You're doing awesome. You're the greatest. There's 4, 3, 2, 1. Back to my shoulder taps. On my knees this time. Shoulder taps. I've engaged my core, whoop, just like that. I'm not sinking in my shoulders. And I've got stability. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Oh yeah. Let's see what our time is. 3 minutes, you guys. You pace yourself. You get water whenever you need it. I'm back to the skaters. I might lose you for a second. Here we go.
Thank you.
21, 22, 23, 24, 25. 1, 2, 3, 4. I know I changed it. 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's count that way. 11. Good for the core. Right here. Turning the oblique. 13. 14, 15, yes you can. 17, 18, follow my count, you guys. Not one, one, but one, one. Not one on each arm, but one, two, three, four. Does that make sense? One on each arm. All right, lush and twist wherever you are.
Oh, I'm gonna use my little ball.
Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six. 7, here's an option, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, stand or sit, Russian twist, still working the obliques, what have you got, that's going to work for you,
two.
taps? There you go. Are you just marching in place? Whatever.
Open up the heart. Wait a minute here. My hands are so sweaty, I don't think I can hold my hands. Open up.
Lower left hand, release. Clasp the fingers. Turn inside out. Roll your belly button into your warrior spine. Bend your knees. Elbows come onto the top of the thighs. And then just hang in a forward fold. Wherever your forward fold is, bend your knees a lot. We don't care. Let the back of your neck just kind of hang heavy. Give it a little shake. And then super slowly, guys, one quarter band at a time. Round back up slowly. All right, find your balance. Maybe you find a wall. We're stretching the quad. Grab the back foot. Now, push the foot and hand together so that you can pull, stretch the quad, and open up the hip flexor. Helps to hold your balance, maybe out to the side with that opposing arm, hold onto a wall, whichever. Now take that same foot, bring it up and above your knee. Figure four, have a seat. Your IT band is saying, oh yes, we like you. Rise back up. Other side, guys. Grab that other foot. Again, push the hand and the foot together and open up the hip. There the quad's going to get a really nice stretch. And then that same foot, bring it up above your knee so we're not leaning into the knee joint. And just figure four. Come on up. Let's do a nice little shoulder roll again. And then we always end with a little cha-cha-cha. So a little cha-cha-cha. You guys, give me, give whoever you're working out with, and give the world a high five. I'm proud of you guys. I had a lot of fun. I hope you did too. Cheers.